That's so cool.
As stock cars took off on a national level, tracks sprang up around Georgia and racing became a permanent part of the community's social fabric.
However, this racetrack was in all over the state. Probably 40 big racetracks in one town other than the state of Georgia in any one year.
In 1961, Georgia joined the Super Speedway boom with the opening of Atlanta International Raceway. Now known as Atlanta Motor Speedway, the 1.66 mile oval earned the nickname Track Where Champions Are Crowned.
I mean,
don't we love our Cracker Barrel Rockers? Charles L. Buck Simmons. This is his car. There are pieces of cars all above us. Tires, hoods, doors. Ed Clark, Georgia Racing Hall of Fame, Ed Clark, 2023 inductee. Oh, there's the one we love. Dale, number 3. Where we've been. Now we've come across the way. This is Charlie Burkhalter Sr. 2014 Georgia Racing Hall of Fame inductee. It's a pretty sharp vehicle. Stuff hanging all around us. There's a bicycle. Bill Beach Insurance. Frank's Body Shop. Jimmy Arnold drove this. Dixie Triova Speedway. There's Lulu. Frank's Body Shop, Roswell, Georgia. Dan Elliott. There's Bill. Bill, we always call him Awesome Bill from Dawsonville. We thought he was a good old boy. Big old engine. Here's Phil Bonner, Decatur, Georgia. So Chase's first win is at Watkins Glen. Chase. I bet he's a good old boy too. So you got a grandfather clock. Winning at Martin Speedway, November 1st, 2020. Little scratch on there. Oh, that's a little bitty outfit. Here we have go-karts. In memory of Don Waltrip, Atlanta Braves. Tim Flock. Did I mess you up? Oh, sorry. Get out of your picture. A lot of haulers. And this is the one he wrecked. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Beat up.
not get up into the catch fencing as Bobby Allison's did several years ago. But boy, there is a lot of damaged race cars. But apparently, no driver injuries from this major accident that's brought out the red flag in the Die Hard 500 in Talladega.
This is a Talladega. If we plan on here visiting.
A car upside down. That's Bill Elliott. Dale Earnhardt was on his side as he came down through the trioval. A major, major crash here at the trioval. Car
the Black Phantom. They have a lot of trophies. This rain, it's a bunch of their achievements and trophies. Thank you. piece of the car. The fastest pig farmer in the world. Oh, look at those. They want around your neck. Then you have all the gold plates to 2019. Let me turn back around. That's where I came in. That is one tall trophy. Bud Lundford, 1979. And that's him right there. Some people may not care about trophies, but hey, it's an achievement for someone. Gotta show it off. 1987. Peach Bowl Speedway Stock Car Racing in Atlanta. Ricky Williams. Pete Hamilton suit. Frank Lundy. Sneaky Pete Robinson's Tinker Toy 2. Nation's number one fuel dragster. I'm looking at that one. This is the lady that they were talking about. You go, girl. Women in racing. Looks like she did some a few things. Her name is Sarah Christian. She was born in 1918. You watched the movie at the beginning. You saw her. Charlie Mincy. And there's one, some behind me. David Sospe. Oh no, this is his items. They're thanking him for letting them show his stuff. The race car and the picture stuff. Eddie McDonald. So speak. Luther Carter. Let's go down the hall with all the gold plates. This is Georgia Racing Hall of Fame. Wow. A lot of inductees. No, Georgia had this many race car drivers. It's like it starts in 2002, goes to 2022, so they haven't hung it to 2023 yet. We're back where we started. Music and moonshine. This is over at the side of the Georgia Racing Hall of Fame. I think it looks cute. Cute little addition. Hemp Hill Service Station. We went by this place as per the video. They sound the siren when Chase Elliott wins. It is a cool little diner. Thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to smile at someone, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.